day, a snowstorm is gonna hit GTA 5 and we're gonna use it to turn Michael over here into an actual Yeti. We gotta hurry up though, because the snowstorm is coming and we still need a vehicle to actually get all the way up to Mount Chiliad. So I'm gonna grab my quad over here. Oh, wait a minute. What happened to my quad? Guys, we got a little bit of a problem. This is not my quad. This is a banana. A drivable banana. It's fine. We're gonna upgrade this into a snowmobile. Go all the way up to Mount Chiliad before the snowstorm hits. So let's go, guys. Oh, and wait a minute. It's really slow. Guys, help me out, okay? Leave a like on the video because we gotta hurry up. Leave a super fast like in 3 seconds. Maybe we can make this thing a little faster. 3, 2, 1, go! Come on! Whoa. That's more what I'm talking about. Whoa, 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 whoa. Or maybe you guys left too many likes because it's really fast now. But you know what? That's great. Now we're gonna take this thing to an upgrade shop to, well, you know, upgrade it and actually turn it into a snow scooter. Oh, yes. Great idea, James. Ah, oh. Los Santos at Customs. Ooh, very nice. Open up. Honk, honk. That's right. There you go. Beautiful. Hey, buddy. I forgot your name, but I'm just gonna call you Barry. Yep, and Barry over here is gonna upgrade our banana into a snowmobile. 3, 2, 1. Go! Yes, beautiful! Now all we gotta do is upgrade it a little bit with some armor and some fancy brakes. New fast engine, of course. And of course, this beautiful blue color. Yeah! Alright, guys, here we go. Oh, wait, wait a minute. Oh, no! Is there snow already? Yes, there is a little bit of snow already. Oh, that can only mean one thing. The snowstorm is coming, people. We gotta get to Mount Chiliad as fast as possible now. Wait, we cannot go to Mount Chiliad. We will freeze into a little popsicle. No, we need some new clothes. Super fast. All right, here we are. Beautiful. Let's park this bad boy right over here. Oh, yeah. Wait, where's the front door in this place? Oh, there it is. All right. Hello, people. Yes, I would like a jacket, s'il vous plaît. Ooh, this one over here. Very nice. Yep, I think we're gonna go with the red one. Yeah, yeah, that's not bad. That's not bad. All right, there we go. All right, ladies and gentlemen, now we are more suited oh, no, wait. Oh, ooh, I thought someone stole my little snow scooter thing. But anyway, now we are better suited to, you know, do a little bit of exploring in the deep freeze. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are climbing. We are going very nice and up, which is the way we gotta go, of course. But I do think we still gotta cross the desert somehow. But there's no snow in the desert, right? I would be very surprised. Wait, I think I am very surprised. What is this? Oh, no. Guys, there's even snow in the desert. That's not supposed to be here, right? But I also see Mount Chiliad all the way in the distance. And that is where we gotta go, of course. Let's do a little jump. Oh, yes. Beautiful. Wow, look at this place. It is completely covered in snow. Oh, man, we gotta hurry up. Now, I'm gonna attempt to do something pretty fun, okay? We're gonna try and go so fast that this thing will literally skate across the water. Apparently, this is actually possible. So we're gonna go back over here because we got this little area to speed up, you know. And then we're gonna see if we can make it all the way across the lake. Now, guys, help me out, okay? If you're not yet subscribed with the notifications on, hit that bell right now. And let's see if we can upgrade this thing. 3, 2, 1, go! Woo! That did sound good. All right, people, 3, 2, 1, go! Come on! Yeah, whoa! What is this supposed to mean? Come on, Michael. Come on, there you go. That's it. Beautiful. And keep going. Yeah, what is happening? Guys, this is so weird. We are actually making it across. What a beautiful jump. Oh, no, we almost made it. Come on, buddy. Just like that. There you go. Nice. All right, guys, we have made it to the mountain. All we gotta do now is get up here. But as you can see, it is snowing quite badly. Thankfully, we've got this awesome snow scooter. We can just go up no problemo. Wait, what was that sound? Hello? Is anybody here? Ah! Oh, wait, there are people here. Wait. That was not people. Hold on. Yo, we gotta park this thing over here. That actually sounded like some kind of a monster or something. Yo, what if that's the Yeti, the ice giant? Let's take a look here. Hello? Whoa! Wait, that looks like a vampire. Bang! Take him out! Oh my goodness, who is this dude? How you doing, sir? Excuse me. Whoa, wait a minute. Hey, where you going? Where you going? Stay with me! Stay with me! Go down! Go down! Holy guacamole. Oh, that was really scary. Oh my goodness. All right, let's just get back on the bike and see if we can get to the top. Yeah, that's right. Where you at, buddy? I'm just gonna ride right over you. No respect, that's right. I do have a lot of respect, okay, for the mountain, for the snowstorm, for whatever those dudes are doing. Wait, what is this? I gotta grab a sniper rifle. We gotta check this out, people. It says technology. Alright, well, why does it say technology? Wait, are those scientists? No, those are not scientists. Those guys look really cool. You know what? We can help them out, okay? 3, 2, 1. Spicy cocktail, baby. Go! Boom! Yes! Woohoo! Yo, they are burning big time. Okay, okay, calm down, calm down. It's fine, people. We're on a mountain made out of ice. I think they're gonna be fine, right? So let's go, guys. We are so close to the top of this mountain. I mean, I can literally see it. But I can also see a dude, apparently. Hello? Hey, who are you? It's me, James. I will rescue you, okay? Hello, sir. What are you doing over here? Oh, wait a minute. Did you just turn into Spider-Man? Get on my bike, man. Maybe together we can go up. Come on, buddy. Jump up. Oh, wait, what? Wait, how did he get his own? What? Okay, I don't know what just happened, but can we drive together? No way. Together, we're gonna go all the way up the mountain and defeat the Yeti. Come on, he's gotta be up there, right? Hello? Oh, oh, holy moly. Wait, what? Wait, did he just respond to us? Come on, Spider-Man. There you go. He's stuck on another rock. This guy has the dum-dums. Let me tie them up. Holy moly, that's a scream, all right. Wait, Spider-Man, look over there. There's something next to that tree. What is that? Wait, is that a snowman? Oh, wait. The Yeti is also a snowman, but like really big, you know? So we are going to grab the same spicy cocktails we used on those really weird-looking dudes. I still don't know what they are. We're going to throw it down here and melt a Spider-Man, apparently. All right. Sorry, Spider-Man. We're also gonna melt the snowman and take some of the water with us, just like that. And now we're gonna take that water to some kind of facility where they grow actual living beings. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, this is a big brain idea. We're gonna go to the lab and see what we can do. Wow, guys, it is snowing. Holy guacamole. Yo, hello, sir. I can go through here, right? We need to go to the deliveries. Very nice, because we're gonna go up here and throw the water right into, yes, into this. I don't know what you wanna call this, man. It's some kind of water reservoir thing. So let's go ahead and throw that in. Whoa. Oh, Michael, you just glue blue. Perfect. Now we should be able to transform into the Yeti. All we need now is some kind of hair from him. So let's go and see where the Yeti lives, which should be in some kind of snowy cave, you know? And I know just where to find that cave. We gotta go all the way up another mountain. Yes, and we gotta see if we can find some kind of a cave. Yes, there should be one right over here. I think I will need a little bit of a flashlight for that. So I got one on my pew-pew over here. Should be all good. Hello? Mr. Yeti? Are you home? Oh, look at this place. And there's some hair from the Yeti. No way. This must be where he lives. Holy moly. No, 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 no. Is he coming? Okay, people, we're gonna grab this hair and I think we're just gonna chew on it. That's right, Michael. Just do it just like that. Why are you enjoying this? Oh my, whoa, wait a minute. Hold the phone. Oh my goodness. Wait a minute, guys. What just happened? Did it work? I can't see anything over here. Wait a minute, guys, it did work. Michael has become a massive Yeti. Guys, this is amazing. Thank you all for watching and check out these videos on your screen right now.